Fastest man alive, speeding into action.
Hear me roar.
What can I say? All this yabbering makes me hungry. I like my flapjacks like I like my motorbikes. Extra greasy with plenty of grit. Ah. So yeah, enough about Batman. You probably already know for one of them geeks, he packs a mean punch and ain't above playing dirty. So let me clue you in on what Rust Bucket and Mr. I Run Fast were up to. These two, they didn't end up in no orphanage. Nah, they got shipped down to the hottest bit of town. Yeah, the Fire Pit Energy Plant. Oh man, I love the sweet toxic smell of nuclear fire and molten rock. So them heroes are left wrapped in chains, an improvement on wool, and dangling down in the pits. Flash does that freaky vibration thing and slips out. Cyborg, he just pops them links like your main man, Lobo Wood. Though neither of them geeks think to maybe keep the chains, upgrade their look. They're mighty handy when you want to mount a big old bounty on your hog.
Time to get up already? Hey, what gives?
Flash, you all right?
I think so. Not sure what happened or how I got here. You?
Same. Last thing I remember was that other Justice League turning on us.
Ah, you're right. Come on, let's get out of here and deal with those double-crossing doubles.
Supes, is that you? Man, you don't look so good.
Thanks, Cyborg. I'm okay, just feeling a little weak. Your Bedside Manor could use a little work, though.
Don't worry, Superman. We'll get you out of there somehow.
Nice! Now I just need a celebratory catchphrase. Something along the lines of, Booyah! I should have just the tech to deal with this. I don't know what sort of upgrade I would need to deal with this thing.
Now we're getting some... where?
Ah, You must be the Flash. I've heard so much about you.
Wait, I recognize you. You're Mantis from Apocalypse. Is that where we are?
Ooh, very clever, Superman. I've been tasked with making your stay as uncomfortable as possible. Now, why don't you all get back in your cells, or I'm afraid you'll have to face the consequences. My shield's too strong for you to get past. Out of you. I'll make you sorry for that.
more fighting? You sure you guys don't want to just hang out and play video games instead?
Deal with everything myself? Not so fast. Nobody gets up from this. Make this a real party.
I'll make fast work of this. Leave this to someone else. So, have they done it yet? Huh.
There you go, big guy. Think you can move?
I've been better. That's not going to stop me from finding a way out of here.
You still don't get it? No one leaves here.
And boom, right in the ugly kisser. Them heroes knocked out the oversized cockroach. Which ain't no bad thing. Manus' outfit makes Flash look like he's got style. I mean, green and yellow with that weird little hat. What a mook. The boys snag old Blue and head out of there. Who, by the way, looked like he was in real need of some sunshine. Seriously, solar powers.